Then we add some sugar, salt to marinate it. Now I'm putting it to deep fry.